That's what it says.
Yeah. See my face? Careful.
Yeah.
I can't go any further.
You don't go back, I can just grab it as well. Trying to hit down here, get a better look. Sorry if y'all can't hear me, it's kind of windy out today. Ow, critters. Oh, I think it's an easy trail. Close to look. There's no road over there you can get actually go in there. Yeah, I'll post some more info in the description for y'all. I'm not finishing on the way down. Apparently there's no way down there. I'm gonna show y'all a quick little video here. Alright, well, till next time, you two. Just want to do a quick short video for y'all and see you later.
This place caught on fire, apparently.
Trying to get also some info here. Yeah, I'll post more in the description for y'all. Head back here. There you go. It's quite a cool place. Like I said, I'll post some more info in the description for you guys. But I'm gonna head back now. Because it's kind of cold and windy out here, so. Till then, see you later. Sounds like an old house or something.
I'm heading back.
Well, guys, just want to do a quick video for you guys, so thanks for watching, and you know, don't forget to subscribe and like, and like I said, I'll post some more information in the description for you. Again, I apologize if you can't hear me because it's kind of windy out, so. But yeah, till later. Peace out, man. Well, this is why I can't get closer to the mill, because apparently it's closed or something. I'm doing construction or something. So I'm trying to come back here again, but I found this old plaque thing here. Some information. Y'all can maybe pause this and read this, so I'll try to go slow for y'all. I'll be posting pictures on my Facebook too, which you can find on my YouTube channel you can go to. Alright, well, hopefully next time I'll be able to go in there, but right now it's closed.